Development project is getting a boost from the feds. U.S. Representative Matt Cartwright announced today that the U.S. Department of Commerce has awarded the city a $1.5 million grant. The money will go towards the redevelopment of the Simone Silk Mill complex on North 13th Street. The city wants to turn the site into an arts village with a mix of residential and commercial space. Students